topic that he's going to cover today. I want you guys to write this down. Shine it yourself. Shine it yourself. So, guys, I don't want to waste any time. I want to step out of the way of greatness. I'm going to go ahead and make him the host, Mr. Words, Taylor Words. Are you out there? Can you hear me, brother?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Can you hear me okay?
I can. Take it away, man. I love your hat and I love your coat.
Yeah. All right. This is my man, Echo. He's an artist. He gave me this, man. So I'm excited about it. I appreciate it. Shine it yourself. Yes, man. Salute. Crystal, I see you. Marty, I see you on here. I saw a guy, Kendrick, put the woo and the together, man. That was what's up. Javid, what's going on, man? I just saw you at 3 o'clock this morning. Let's go. All right. So, yo, this your man, Words Taylor, your motivational storyteller. It's wake up time. Let's get it. Salute to the Dream Builders. How y'all feeling this morning, man? I love it, man. Bruce, I see you. Salute. All right, so listen. If you saw the title of the message, it's called Shine It Yourself. Shine It Yourself, right? And so I always tell my messages through story. And so when I was courting my wife, this is, you know, back when we first started dating, right? And I was asking her, you know, what type of men do you like? What are you looking for in a man? And she was saying, well, you know, I like my man to be at least 6'1". And I'm looking at myself like, oh, man, I'm only 5'10¾" here. You give me 5'11". And so then she's like, well, you know, I like the football type where, you know, six pack and, you know, broad shoulders and all. And I'm looking around like, that's not me at all. All right. So I'm looking around like, this girl, she's not going to want me, you know. And I just allow my personality to show through. And what she was doing is she was actually identifying the type of man that she wanted that was already complete. Okay, listen, listen to where this message is going. She was already talking about the attributes that she saw in the future for the man that she wanted, but not realizing that you're going to get a man that, okay, that may start off obese, that may start off at this level, but you have to shine that thing yourself. If you want some other qualities in this man, then, okay, we're going to have to start working out together. We're going to have to start walking together. We're going to have to start cooking differently because I can get the body that you want. And so what happens in life is we think about what we want right now today, but we're not willing to work for that thing today. We just want it like a restaurant. We want to order it and then tell them, hey, just bring it to me already cooked. And that's not how life works. You're going to have to shine that thing yourself, because what you're going to get, it may be dull, it may be dusty, it may be rusty, it may have all type of flaws that you don't even like, but I guarantee you, if you put time into shining that thing, then you're going to get exactly what you want. Now, she got a man that will work, that will grind for her daily. She got a man that will wake up for her at 3 o'clock in the morning. She got a man that's working on his body just for her, for myself, but I'm doing it for her so she can have her eye candy. She got that type of man because she was willing to put in that time and shine that man herself. She's willing to be faithful to that man. She's willing to be consistent with that man. So it's like, yo, you gonna give me that? You gonna give me that type of consistency and loyalty? Oh man, you don't understand what you gonna get. You don't want to work a job? Bet, I got us then. That's the type of work she put in to get this man. And now this man will do anything. So I'm telling you that if you do the same thing with your dreams, if you're willing to sacrifice with your dreams and you shine that thing, you put the work in and you sacrifice and you go hard for it and you cry for it and you do what you need to do, you get up early for it. Whatever you have to do to sacrifice, you cut off your cable for it. If you have to, you cut off your phone. If you have to, I guarantee you that dream said, oh, you want me that bad? Guess what? I'm going to give you everything you ever asked for. I'm going to give you everything that you desire because you shined me. You took time out to just dig into me. You took the time out to prepare for me. That's the type of energy I want. People want that just, I want a dream that's just ready to go right now. That you don't even know how to maintain that dream. If I gave you everything that you wanted right now, all right, listen to me. If I gave you everything that you wanted right now, if I just set that on your lap, you wouldn't even be able to keep it. Why? Because you skipped every level that taught you how to maintain it. You didn't get all the levels. You didn't get all the teachings. You skipped it. So you will lose it just that fast. You will lose it the same way you got it. But I'm telling you, when you take time out to shine that thing, when you take out time to grow that thing, I'm telling you, you're going to keep it, you're going to appreciate it, and I'm telling you, you're going to go to a next level. So what I'm saying to you guys today, take out time to just shine that dream. I get that it's dull right now. I get that you're going to a hard place right now. How many people actually quit right before their breakthrough? How many people quit before their breakthrough? How many people quit right before they get to the place they want to be? And I'm telling you guys, you're right there. You're there. And we're at the beginning of the year. We got a whole nother 10, 11 months ahead of us. You're right there. Let's start shining. Let's go. You're going to a job that may devalue. Okay, then you got goals outside of that. Let's go, y'all. We got to shine that thing. So, yo, this is your man, Words Taylor, with your morning motivation, your motivational storyteller. It's wake up time. Let's get it, y'all. Let's go.
I love that message. That's funny that you mentioned that, Words, because I was talking to a guy yesterday, and when we were talking, I said, it sounds like that your dreams and your goals have been smashed against the hard walls of reality.
Wow.
The good news is that, look, everybody has been knocked down. Everybody has had times where, you know, I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I can hit this rec. I don't know if I can get my trading account to this. I don't know whether it's a relationship or anything. We all have those times.
Yo, I appreciate you all being on Facebook as well. Look at this. And look at this. Going crazy right now. Let's go.
Absolutely love this. But look, you guys, if you
let's go.
Words Taylor's message today, I want you to put an amen inside the chat. Watch the
amen. Just light it up, man. Let's go, man. We're good. Amen. Let's go. Good message. Amen. Amen.
I was not expecting this. So, man, that had a great effect on me as well.
Let's go, y'all.
I hope.
Let's go. Let's win today, man. Let's win today. I'm pumped up. I'm excited, man. Somebody said they like my hat. This is my man Echo, man. I love this beanie, man. He gave it to me. So, listen, I want to say to you all, while you're on here, you set some goals this year, right? You've already set some goals. I've set some goals. I've been making sure I hit those goals up at 3 o'clock this morning. But listen, if you want to know exactly how to take control of your goals, if you want to know exactly the steps that you need to be taking to get to your dreams and the things that you desire, then I have a free challenge for you. It's a free 5-day challenge. You can go to wordstaylor.com/take control. It's all one word. Take control is one word. wordstaylor.com/take control. And you can join me for the next 5 days. It's a 5-day video series where we're going to get it in. I'm telling you, if you're not ready for the intensity that I bring in this series, do not go to the link, all right? Don't go there at all. But if you're ready to hit some goals, if you want to know exactly how to start, where to start, you want to get some clarity, you want to build your confidence, you want to overcome that fear and that self-doubt, this is where you need to be. WordsTaylor.com/take control. It's your man, Words Taylor. Let's get it.